Welcome to the first reliability of the Shropshire 2015 season. A 59-mile ride taking in fine North Shropshire scenery. Here, the calm before the storm with no clue of a record turnout. Signing on underway. With lots of familiar faces, here's Rich Nicholas. And Dave Griffiths, hungover from Movember. And Sean Lacey, similarly hirsute. Dan Lamsdell was an early entrant, with Tracy Billington one of many ladies present. The leisure centre soon started filling up, fast, with four different ability groups giving all the chance at working out with Soon it was time to emerge from HQ with a last chance to check things over and pose for a photo.
I hesitate this past.
Back in England.
A couple of lads of 20, 21, 22 on.
The fast group were first off with a generous 3.5 hours to get back, though they had to cope with a wrong turn from the off, and also with the break with 10 miles to go.
Row! Straight on!
The medium group had a 4-hour, 15-mile-per-hour cut-off. But that group was immediately split, courtesy of the police. The steady group had a 4.5 hour time limit, with 13 mile per hour at the target. But not before Delwyn Jones got up close and personal. Finally, a new 30-mile-out route was added and proved popular. Thanks to those who contributed to this video. Keep up to date with Shropshire Cycling via Twitter.